Here's a small beech tree showing extensive damage to its trunk. We've got callus growth where the tree is trying to regrow over it, but it's failed because of the size of the wound. This sort of thing occurs with sun scald and frost crack, but the extent that we see here may be a lightning strike, especially as it runs to earth. The power of lightning sometimes can actually blow the tree apart. But this is a lightning strike. It's gone a considerable extent from being hit high up